Are you thinking about participating in a fall sport? Do you enjoy playing golf? If you do, then why not try out for the LT golf team? Tryouts will be held in late August of 1992. For more information, contact Mr. Foster at North Campus or Mr. McMahon at South Campus. LT Golf. See you in August.
Are you bored? Want to learn about animals in different places? Hear about interesting people? The LT North Campus Library. Dive into the knowledge and get happy with books.
Baseball, America's pastime and an LT tradition. Come out and watch exciting Lyons Township varsity baseball. Call the athletic office at North Campus for dates and times. The number is 579-6567. 579-6567. Come watch the Lions roar. Games are played in back of South Campus and play starts in March.
Why waste your time with CDs and tapes? Why not tune in to 88.1 FM and listen to the WLTL show that's got the juice? The All Rap Show with your DJ, John Michael. To make any requests, call 482-WLTL. Tuesdays from 5 to 7 p.m. on WLTL 88.1 FM. We've got the juice.
Do you like working together to achieve team goals? Do you enjoy mathematics or other math-related topics? If so, LTHS Math Team might be for you. Math Team is a fun activity where students can interact with others, improving their math skills and having a great time doing it. In recent years, LT has had some of the top teams in the state. So if you like math or think you'd enjoy the competition of math contests, contact Mr. Amberlin in room 204.
Are you having trouble in history? Is math just a bunch of numbers? Is the periodic table of elements just a bunch of minerals? Well, the Discovery Center can help you out. The people there can tutor you in subjects that you are having trouble in. They will also help you with important papers. The Discovery Center, preparing you for the future. Located at North Campus in room 115.
The Lyons Township High School Theater Board presents 6 plays each year, and the March play has been announced. It's Tie Kappa Alpha, and for $5 or your student activity ticket, you'll be on your way. So come see Tau Kappa Alpha from March 12th to the 14th at the North Campus Reber Center.
LT sophomores and juniors, if you've ever wanted to be a part of the making of the yearbook, to help get the pictures, write the stories, or even help in the design, then you should join the TAB staff. Be a photographer, writer, or a layout artist. Just complete an application and submit it before May 1st. Applications are available the third week in April and can be picked up and turned in at the main office of either campus.
The LT North Campus Library offers several different books and periodicals, but finding the source you need with the information you want can be difficult. However, using one of the several computers the library has to offer can make your search quick and easy. The new information finder contains the entire World Book, Encyclopedia, and Dictionary on computer disk. The Newsbank information system is updated with current facts, covers 500 U.S. newspapers, and indexes major topics. The InfoTrack is a magazine index, helpful in finding articles or reviews in magazines. The Dialog computer search connects you with about 400 other databases and is useful in finding books, newspapers, bibliographies, information on conference reports, census information, and much more. Students will find the computers easy to use and helpful in writing research papers. So visit the North Campus Library and find out how today's technology can help you.
Do you like the outdoors? Are you ready to take on new challenges? Join Rock Climbing Club. Some members of Rock Climbing Club went to Devil's Lake, Wisconsin. We camped overnight on October 18th and climbed up the rocks on October 19th. Students learn the skills needed for rock climbing on the first and third Monday nights of the month from 7 to 8:30, where we have our optional climbs. One mandatory meeting is held every month on the second Tuesday discussing upcoming events. you could be in the great outdoors climbing these rocks. Soon there will be t-shirts with this design on them. Ask them about the club or talk to Mr. Ingersoll in the North Campus PE office at 579-6385.
The Health Resource Center of LaGrange Memorial Hospital is a free service to community members. Students, for example, can take advantage of the resources for health class reports and other school assignments. Local residents can get information on health-related or medical issues. The Resource Center has books on topics like nutrition, health care, substance abuse, fitness, and most medical fields. Information can be found on almost any health-related topic. The LaGrange Memorial Hospital Health Resource Center also has access to over 600 different medical journals and informative pamphlets. The Health Resource Center offers a word processing computer for individual use, and the center has its own photocopy machine for your convenience. The Health Resource Center is a great place for a student or community member to research medical and health-related topics. Call the LaGrange Memorial Hospital at 579-4095 if you have trouble getting to the center, and they will mail you information. But the best way is to explore all the resources right at the LaGrange Memorial Hospital Health Resource Center.